I gave you my heart. Hey guys, so today I'm going to be trying on the wig that I reviewed in my very first video for you. I apologize, I was unable to upload a video on the coloring of the wig, but it did turn out really, really pretty, and I'm super excited to try it on for you guys. But first, before we get started, I'm going to go ahead and straighten the wig a little bit, because I just washed it and air dried it. So let's go ahead and get started. Oh, and just a heads up to all my viewers, I'm going to be doing a $20 gift card giveaway to the 10th person to like and comment in one of my next upcoming videos. So make sure you keep watching and be sure to like and subscribe and comment for your chance to be the gift card winner. Alright ladies, I just finished straightening the hair and I'm about ready to try it on for you. But I just am sitting here and I cannot believe how beautiful this hair is. It's so soft. It's so pretty. It hardly sheds at all. This was a really, really good buy from Fab Beauty off of AliExpress. 20-inch human hair. It's beautiful. I'm surprised it hasn't dried out from coloring it. Like, it's so, so soft. I'm so excited. Let's go ahead and get ready to try this on. First, I'm going to pin up my hair. That way it's out of the way and it doesn't fall out of the wig cap. Oh, and here's a pic of the wig before I colored it. I'll go ahead and post it up in the right hand corner for you guys. That way you can see what it looked like before it got colored. I've had my heart in the right place at the wrong time with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. If you hit us and resent that, I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't never gonna die. Told me to grow up and I went and showed them why I could make it. I showed them the power in youth, power in truth. The younger you stay, the closer you are to your roots. That's the reason I know. I can teach you how to hit the skies, rise above them without getting high. But if it help a bit, take a little hit, take a little sip. Put your mind at ease. Where you got the keys, you can have your dreams. That's up to you, not what others believe. Jeez, I swear that's the part that took longest for me. Oh my gosh, you guys, I am absolutely in love right now. This wig is like amazing. I cannot wait to wear this out. So I'm gonna go ahead and tuck in the combs on either side of my head, just so it can fit nice and snug and not go anywhere. Because I'm going to be wearing this a lot. I can already tell. So, so excited. Oops. I must have a case of the dropsies right now. Luckily, I didn't burn myself. So, the baby hairs, I actually just curled. And I plan on just trimming them just a little bit. Because I just felt like they looked really, really good as bangs. Seriously, you guys, words do not even describe how I'm feeling right now. I just feel so pretty. Not even pretty, I feel gorgeous. I feel like I could go anywhere and turn heads in this wig. I just feel so confident and beautiful. Like, really, seriously, sincerely cannot wait to wear it out. Or to even style it. I can't wait to style it. I can't wait to see what I can do with it. Curl it, crimp it. I'm just gonna have so much fun with this hair. I can already tell. You can stay young forever if you follow your heart. No one 9 to 5. Okay, so here I'm gonna kind of give you guys a close up just so you can see how natural the hairline is and how well the transparent lace blends with my skin. It's amazing. There's gonna be minimal customizing on this, I can already tell. Just a little tweezing on the part, and I should be good to go, girls. Yay! Super, super excited and super in love. I hope you guys like my video, and please like and subscribe. And like always, stay beautiful. I gave you my heart.